first word is carry. Carry. C-A-R-R-I-E. That was a good movie. Sell. Kristen. Cujo. I think I remember that. Doctor Sleep. Dreamcatcher. The Shining. Okay, everybody remember that one. Everybody remember this one. The Stand. The Talisman, I don't know. And then The Dinner. Okay, yeah. Oh, sound very, very familiar. Okay. The first one is Carrie. Just different style. shepherd. Dog asleep. Dog asleep. Are we on it? Dream catcher. Cemetery. I remember that movie. Awesome. stepped on the gas and got up out of there. I was like, okay, they leaving, they leaving. So we stepped on the gas, started zooming out behind them. Girl, they left us. We ended up back at the dead end. And then we could see the car going across another road, but we couldn't get to the road. The car was headed to the highway. And then they must have got lost because we was lost for about 3 minutes. Then we finally made it to the highway. They were just getting on the highway, zooming onto the highway. Like when you're traveling and you get to a busy gas station, no matter what, fill your car up. Fill your car up. And then we got on the highway. We didn't know what we was gonna do. We were scared. We was running out of gas. And then about 25 miles up, it was a big old gas station. Child, my heart was beating. I was literally scared. Yeah. And you know, like, when you run into stuff like that, first thing you start thinking about is these freaking scary movies. The Outsider. No street lights at all. Nothing. It was just like nothing was out there. The Shining. The Stand. The Stand. I actually thought I was like gonna say The Stand, but then I was like, why say the? Okay, wait, I thought about get stuck here, girl. This thing here.